you go. Come down and have a game of bowls in the Emerald Isle, in Laflorida. So yeah, big complex, very popular place. So now we're gonna nip over to where all the other bars and restaurants are, which is just round the corner. And it's very popular for the holiday makers because there's a lot of bars and restaurants right on top of each other. So let's nip over. Okay, so I'm in Laflorida now. So we're gonna have a quick look around at the bars and restaurants, the famous Abbey Tavern. I'm just outside Gamma, which is their plot and put garages in. So we're not sure what that'll be. And we've got this big complex on the corner, Waldemars. But yeah, very popular place. Massive, they have an outside bar and entertainment in the summer months. Got a big kitchen, so they do all varieties of food, fish and chips, pizzas. Yeah, this is Sunday morning, coming up to 12 o'clock, so you've got a few people out already. And we've got across the road there, we've got the Abbey Tavern. We'll take and have a look inside there. Wonderful place that is. But yeah, it's just along here. You've got Waldemars. And just around the side of Waldemars, you've got the Indian, Mumbai Blue. So you've got Mumbai Blue here, just up them stairs. Have a band on every night of the week. Beautiful pub, we're gonna have a look inside there. They also do tapas every day from 12:30 onwards. Oh, if you don't fancy tapas, you can get a cooked meal. So yeah, we'll have a look at the Abbey Tavern. That opens now 12 o'clock every day and shuts at half one. And just to the side of the Abbey Tavern, you've got Alfredo's restaurant. Beautiful place. This is very family orientated. Also, we'll take a look around. Like I say, they have something going on every single day of the week. And they've got the next big shawaddy waddy is on St. George's Day, which they'll have like promotions and they get like games and prizes. So I'd advise to get here early for St. George's Day. But yeah, we'll have a quick look around in the gardens at the back. In the summer, they put all shows on for the kids and you get all the Michael Jackson tributes and all kinds of shows going on because they've got a big stage just at the back. Lovely big garden this is. And you, like I say, you can have a meal here. And they've got two big outside bars. You've got all your memorabilia there. There you go, got a massive big outside garden now. Just passing the toilets, which are just there. But yeah, this is the outside bar. And this is the massive stage I was telling you about. They put entertainment on for the adults and the kids. Yeah, lovely place, eh? And you can see they've got all tellies outside of the bar. And on top of that, we have a little play area for the children, which is just through this little gate here. Yeah, if you did want to come and watch the show in the summer, you would need to get here really early because these seats get taken up very, very quick. Yeah, and here you go. Up to 12 years old, the children can play in this little play area. So all enclosed, pretty safe. So if the adults want to drink and the children want to play, it's not a problem.
Yeah, this is the garden. It's very picturesque inside.
Yeah, so this is just inside. You've got a little game room. Very old fashioned. You can sit here and play the games. Got a little room away from everything with all your memorabilia on the side there. And you've got a lovely big bar. There's a couple of entrances. There's one to the back of the garden and one at the front. And then you've got the big stage, which is up there. And the old sun shining through there.
Big stage there.
The entertainment. And then just over there, they have a pull down screen for the sports, a big screen here with a projector so you can see your sports. Yeah, as you can see, very, very picturesque pub. Yes. Yeah, every night, 10:30 to 1:30, like I say, they put entertainment on up there, you'll be singing away. But yeah. Okay, I hope you like the video and give us a like if you've been to Florida before. Tell us what you think. Drop it in the comments below. And